Darvin Ham needs to be investigated for tampering, because there's no way you're not trying to throw the game when you're letting a 5'10 guard play late in the fourth quarter who's getting torched on defense and can't shoot a golf ball into the ocean, when you have a 6'5 guard sitting on the bench who can play defense and shoot threes at 40% and Max Christie.